Good afternoon. Thanks for joining us on News 8 Now. As we check out your forecast, looking ahead here, we are going to see the clouds move in a little bit further tonight, thicken up a little more. So we'll average mostly cloudy tonight. Might see a few showers, but otherwise I think things will be fairly quiet. Not expecting much rain tonight. But a cold front will settle on down very close to the Canadian border here as we get into the morning hours. And with some of the heating tomorrow afternoon, we'll pop up and fire up some thunderstorms along this front, which could produce some heavy rain. Low pressure forming along the front as it stalls out across central and New England. This is going to provide us with more showers and thunderstorms, I think, into Thursday. Probably Thursday morning is when we'll see the heaviest rain out of that system. And then maybe some clearing in the afternoon with an isolated shower left over. So that's the way it's looking right now. When it stays again tomorrow and Thursday, drying out a bit thereafter. Maybe we get a good weekend in here. So temperatures overnight tonight, notice how we don't fall much below the 60-degree mark. In fact, probably low 60s across much of the south. Up to the north, not much different here. Again, we can even things out with the cloud cover across much of the area. Humidity a little higher, so not the most comfortable night tonight. It won't be as comfortable as the past several nights. So again, 58 to 63, more humid, mostly cloudy with showers possible. I do think we'll see mostly cloudy skies tomorrow. Any sun early in the day will fuel the fire for showers and thunderstorms. Some of those could produce some heavy rain and gusty wind in the afternoon. Highs in the low 70s north, 70s to low 80s elsewhere. High humidity as well. We'll get some steadier, heavier rain perhaps Thursday morning. Maybe some clearing in the afternoon. Friday looks partly sunny, and at this point the weekend looks pretty nice. I think we'll see at least partly sunny skies on Saturday, mostly sunny on Sunday. Temperatures will start to warm up through the 70s and into the 80s.